In the preparation process, we worked quite intricately and intimately on the script, and he then allowed me the freedom to work with Alex Reynolds, who's a wonderful movement coach I work with, and she just has a wonderful sensibility, and she knows me pretty well, and she knows what I react well to and don't, and part of it was about Lily's extraordinary capacity to be free and to be herself. Part of this process working with Alex was about freeing myself up to be in a place to really be able to access Lily's story as truly as possible.
It's not just the way he looks, which is extraordinary, and he is beautiful, but he's worked so hard on how to move and to stand and how to hold himself.
Lily.
It was so evident when we were doing certain scenes that when Lily appeared, it was so just clear and authentic, and you could just see the ease that went over playing those scenes. I could just lose myself in getting to know Lily.